Hello all, I'm Aya Joshi from Thakur Vidya Mandir, class 11P. Today I would like to present my science project named the clap switch.
This is the circuit diagram, which is the base for the actual circuit. The main components of the circuit are IC555 timer. It is an IC which belongs to the CMOS family. It consists of 8 pins which perform functions that require time precision. Resistors. I have used resistors of 100 kilo ohm, 47 kilo ohm, 220 ohm and 1 kilo ohm to reduce the voltage throughout the circuit. Capacitor of 10 microfarads is used for charging and discharging to on or off the LED. Transistor. The change in voltage brings the transistor in on or off state which triggers the IC. LED to emit light as a result of change in voltage. Condenser mic to capture sound waves and convert them into electrical energy. Battery of 9 volt to supply initial voltage through the circuit. Now let us take a look at the working of clap switch.
The clap switch works on the basic principle of converting sound energy into electrical energy. Initially, the transistor is in the off state, as the voltage is less than the required voltage. Here, the required voltage is 0.7 volt. As a result, no current flows and hence light is not emitted. As soon as we clap near the mic, vibrations are produced in the air, which is captured by the mic and converted into electrical energy. This increases the voltage of the transistor, which is now in the on state. This energy is used to trigger the second pin of the IC, which turns on the LED, and as a result, light is emitted. Light is automatically turned off after a few seconds due to discharging action of the capacitor.
The time span for which LED is on can be calculated by RC time constant, where R is equal to value of resistor. Note that here we are taking the resistor into consideration, 100 kilo ohm, which is connected across the capacitor. C is the value of capacitor, that is 10 microfarads. In my circuit, T is equal to R into C, which is coming as 1 second. That is, the LED will remain on for approximately 1 second. Applications. This is a simple circuit, but by making various changes, it can be used for domestic and industrial purposes, like lighting in places where finding switches is difficult, in dark, like godowns and storehouses, even for defense purposes as a carrier of message using signals.
Thank you. I hope you like my presentation.